Americans try to figure out what Japan is like just by watching Jujutsu Kaisen.
It's cool seeing the artistic interpretation of it, right?
Yeah.
Of what it's like.
Oh,
macaroons. The biggest thing that I took away is even when they're drawing the background characters, everyone looks really trendy.
They do.
Don't they? Like, everyone's dressed immaculately, and they look like models in a JCPenney magazine. They're, like, in shape, good clothes.